to our board for showing that out-of-the-box thinking happens here, that we will do whatever we have to make sure you know your center is going to be what you need us to be. To everyone that watched, to everyone that donated, to everyone that's sharing this right now, to everyone who has done a watch party for tonight. If you don't know what a watch party is, hit share, watch party, and all your friends can watch with you. Okay, it's right over there. Okay. So, thank you. We cannot thank you enough for your support. So tonight, in our final live from the Sondheim, you got a little taste of it when our staff member Seth played. Tray is amazing. Not just as a singer, or as an actor, or in all the other things he does in life. He's just a good person who wants to put positive vibes in the world. He's created a company with that. He wants you to be better. He wants our world to be better. And we are so thankful to have him back to spend our final life in some time. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
First and foremost, I want to say thank you. And it's an honor and privilege to come back and do it again. I hope that everybody watching on Facebook, on YouTube, on Instagram will enjoy this transmission of the gift that God gave me to give. And shout out to everybody that's here. Actually, I want to open this up with a prayer. Back into my shoulders. We are in the mind of the Father, we are in the heart of the Mother, we are in the hands of the Son, we are in the light of the Holy Spirit. O infinite, almighty, one God, great source of all laws, creator of all creation, and we are constantly co-creating all of creation with, through, as, and for. We are vibrating at the frequency of divine mind, being in one, sharing thy oneness and thy almighty power, harnessing conscious focus and conscious mind, subconscious mind, superconscious mind, the triune mind, the almighty one. Co-creating a reality where all experience supreme divine and unconditional love, all encompassing compassion, wisdom, peaceful and abounding power, and an abundance of all good things in all areas of life, absolute perfect health, infinite inexhaustible wealth, peaceful and living relationships, purposeful, prosperous businesses, and so much more. And eternal gratitude for myself and all living beings in every point in space and every moment in time, forever and forever. We give love, praise, glory, honor, and thanks for the instantaneous fulfillment of this prayer. It is done, it is done, it is done. So be it, so be it, so be it. We thank you, we thank you, we thank you, we love you, we love you, we love you, we bless you, we bless you, we bless you. Blessed is the absolute that I am, that all is. Shiva, Bhagavad, Vasmiyana, Vivaya, Shrimad, Vivaya.
Part of you, the part of sister, part of God, and I'm too. You recognize that's what has.
Before we get into that, I want to say I apologize to my band, the Unified Field, Patrick Taylor, Nate Ross, Kevin Long. I was supposed to be done on the stage for life. I dropped the ball a little bit. But next time, just get the opportunity to do this, we're going to break a break for show and show. How y'all doing out there? Yeah?
Yeah.
Woo! All right, cool. Listen, I'm Tray GooD. First track I just did was called My Next Matter. It's not released yet, it will be soon. It's coming from my next project. That record was produced by my wife, Hank Lassidy, and he did this. Tonight we're having a good time, we're having a great time. We're going to glorify God, we're going to make thankful thoughts, we're going to turn up. We don't do everything that we want to do here tonight. And I'm going to leave my soul, I'm going to leave my spirit, I'm going to leave my gift. I hope you, all right, can y'all accept that? Yeah. All right, cool, let's get it.
I was a river of thirst, and I said,
always been I ended up swallowing a stick. Almost took me out the game. I struck him out with Tommy Moore. Thank you, baby. Appreciate that. It's a big old jug of water, drink water. If you don't drink water, make sure you hydrate yourself, take care of yourself, God bless yourself. Many people ask me, like, hey, how's the music? What's going on with music? You make music? Blah, blah, blah. It's like a recurring question that constantly gets asked to me. Not just by people in Fairfield, but also people back home in Detroit. Shout out to Detroit, I was just back here a week ago. Just a week ago. It was dope. Shout out to everybody from Detroit tuning in right now. But me being the person that I am, I'm kind of tired of hearing that question. And I know why I continue to hear that question is because the infinite wants me to be like, yo, this gift of music has a message in it that you have to give to people. And when you get on these stages, they tune in to that message. They don't care about you, Trey. It's about the message. So, this particular song I'm going to play now is a response to what's been going on with music and what you can expect in the future, which will be me taking all the way off. Song is called Step Back. Produced by my homie, Marcello. I'll be releasing it soon. But if you ever had to take a step back in life, you understand where I'm coming from to get where you wanted to go, right?
I had to visualize, strategize, cause it all begins in mind. Put a plan in action and my actions in overdrive. Since it feels like I fumble time, put in overtime. When they cut off my lights, man, I swear that they stopped my shine. No,
no.
If anything, that just stopped my grind. Made me more hungry, more humble at the same time. Yeah. Always been ahead of the times, to the point I got ahead of myself too many times, where it feels like I was moonwalking through life. While it looked sweet, a lot of things weren't moving right. And the direction of greater perfection and more progression and bigger expansion. I ain't complaining, but I'm grateful for all of my lessons, cause once you see the bigger picture, everything's not looking clearer. Every notice that the problem has solutions in your mirror. Before you change anything, change yourself. And I say that to myself, cause I took a step back just to blast off. It's my last shot, like it's last call, to give all I got and get little more, to get everything I was looking for. Yeah, I took a step back just to blast off. It's my last shot, like it's last call, to give all I got and a little more, to get everything I was looking for. Yeah, I got so detached from this reality, cause I'm such a dreamer, probably more than John Lennon. I could have been a Beatle. How you make your own shit, and you have to roll with it. How you make your own bed, and you have to lay in it. I accept, wasn't doing my best, but giving my all, I had to reflect, give it real with myself, have a heart to heart, get this hair on my chest. When I had to vent, I was letting it go, I was burned with depression. And I asked God, lighten my load. Now I know it's now or never. Had to step up, I can't settle. Keep my foot down on the pedal. I won't let up on the devil. I'm too gifted, I'm too blessed. And with God, I cannot fear. No more worries, no more doubts. See, I done conquered all my fears. Took my biggest L, learned my greatest lesson. My biggest blessing, faith was tested. But learning nothing could shake my understanding. Understand, even with the back and forth and back, the faith of a mustard seed. I took a step back. Took a step back. I I took a step back to get everything I was looking for. Hope y'all enjoyed that. I enjoyed it a lot. Because in that step back, man, you know, you get to look at yourself in a different perspective, in a grander way. You get to really reflect. And that's what I did. And I know that a lot of y'all have as well, especially in this current climate of a pandemic. You did a lot of healing. You did a lot of inner work because you had nothing better to do but go inward because you couldn't even go outside. Me personally, a lot of the inward work that I had to do, a lot of the shadow work that I found myself having to do was really loving on my younger self, loving on my inner child, and understanding that he is valid, that I am valid, that I exist, that I am here, that I am seen, even if it's not by everybody else, but I am seen in the eyes of the infinite almighty one. Just as you are. But my younger self, he was trying to get attention from everywhere. Everywhere. But until I really had to turn that attention inward, then I could apologize for, you know, the way I was acting. And this is what this song is. It's a work in progress. Shout out to homie AJ Kidney Tones. I love you.
I'd always fall short, failed to rise to the occasion or meet your expectations, man. That was so frustrating, cause I knew I had greatness in me. Now was that my downfall or could it been my upbringing? Now I'm thinking about all the things that I had locked up inside me. For as long as I can remember, felt like nobody got me. When I needed direction, felt like no one could guide me. Honestly, this whole time, that 9-year-old was inside me. It didn't really feel as if I had anyone there. Although I did, still didn't feel like anyone cared. So why should I? But that's the wrong way to look at life. That's why I struggled my whole life to try to get it right, so I'd apologize 100,000 trillion different times if I ever thought that it would really matter. So I'ma just do better, do better, I'ma do better, do the things I always wanna do, be the man I always wanna be, shine the light that God has put in me. You see, much as I wanna apologize to you, this apology is for me. Beating myself up, thinking about who I'm supposed to be, or what people wanted from me. Not growing in who I was chosen to be. I realize now, that's all that God ever wanted for me. Now I'm surrendered in full faith that the infinite will guide my steps. Cause in all of my knowing now, I know I don't know shit. To get all that God got for me, I gotta forgive my one and only self, so I'm ever gonna heal. So I apologize 100,000 trillion different times if I ever thought that it would really matter.
Really matter, really matter.
So I'ma just do better, be better, I'ma do better, do the things I always wanna do, be the man I always wanna be. Shine a light that God has put in me. You'll see, I'ma do better.
I got chills just now doing that. Almost, I felt that on a spiritual level, and it came from me, ironically enough. Oh man, I think I'm gonna go into this next record. It probably don't need no introduction, but.
Oh no, no, yeah.
Long live, yeah. The marathon continues.
On the road that you travel, you gotta travel alone. And for the longest, I felt like I was alone. But when you realize and you get closer to God, you realize that you ain't ever, ever, ever alone. God is with you this whole entire time. The angels are with you this whole entire time. Everything is with you this whole entire time.
You ain't never.
They say we
born alone and die alone. Why we afraid to be alone? I was just a boy in the hood searching for Neil Longs. Found a couple, love them, but still I end up doing wrong. Filling up they hole, wasn't fulfilling my own. There's a void that's deep in our heart, that's unavoidable. We try to fill it by fitting in and being sociable, cause we just won't accept it. Fear not being accepted. Know that we should love ourselves, still can't seem to accept it, cause we see ourselves through everybody else's perspective. So much so, we find it hard to give ourselves some attention. I was no different, filling my time with gangs, drugs, and women, to the point the game of life I wasn't even living. I remember being an outcast around family members, hardly fit in among none of my better main niggas. From the start, people would say I was different till I realized that we all one.
We all
on the road that you travel, you gotta travel alone. Even when it's people that you love and you wanna bring them along. They'll get there when they get there. Just keep your eyes on the road. And when you feel like ain't nobody there, you ain't never alone.
How did
2 million plus sperm to be born?
You were the one.
Congratulatory
smack on the ass was well deserved.
So don't listen when they mention that the odds are against you, even if it's out of 8 billion. For living, go and live it to the limit. While as I master me, I master P my perspective and learn that life had no limits. A lot of people ain't get it, cause their thoughts are constricted, and I hate to leave them behind, but I gotta open my mind. You see, my heart beats for me, my brain thinks for me, my eyes see for me, my lungs breathe for me, my tongue speaks for me, but I speak for you too. It ain't all just for me. See what I do for me, I do for you too. So that make me like Bono. I speak on your behalf, so I guess that's sort of pro bono. Making new laws for my people. The life that I've been given was a given. All to my people on the road that you travel, you gotta travel alone. You can snap your fingers if you listen. It's people that you love and you wanna bring them along.
Come on,
they'll get there when they get there. Just keep your eyes on the road. And when you feel like ain't nobody there, you ain't never alone. Hey, I say the difference between alone and lonely is when you alone and you with yourself. When you lonely, you can't stand yourself. But that's the perfect time for you to learn to love yourself. I say the difference between alone and lonely is when you alone and you with yourself. When you lonely, you can't stand yourself. But that's the perfect time for you to learn to love yourself. Cause on the road that you travel, you gotta travel alone. Even when it's people that you love and you wanna bring them
alone. Come on,
they'll
come
get there on. When they get there, just keep your eyes on the road. And when you feel like ain't nobody there, you ain't never alone. Gotta never leave you alone. Gotta never leave you alone. God will never, ever leave you alone. Even if you turn your back on it, him, her, whatever you want to call it, the infinite almighty one, it will never, in all of time, rebuke you. How y'all doing? Y'all enjoying this? I can't see if y'all are typing or anything, so I hope y'all are enjoying this. If so, please share it. Please share it. You know, sharing is caring. That's what they say, right? And at this particular point in time, I'm sharing with you my gift. So it would be a gift if you could share this gift with other people who you might think would resonate with. Right? Right? Cool. Okay, so the next record I'm going to do. I wanted to, you know, I might as well do this. This is for all the ladies. This is for the divine badges out there. All the beauty. All the beauty that is beasts out there making it happen. Shout out to the divine feminine rising up. I just wonder how beauty could be such a beast. She's baby by the business, always chasing dreams. Such a lady in the streets, but when in them sheets. Well, you know I'm a gentleman, so I don't speak. I just wonder how beauty could be such a beauty. She's baby by the business, always chasing dreams.
She's always
such a lady in the streets, but when in them sheets.
Such a freak.
Well, you know I'm a gentleman, so I don't speak. I just wonder how
beauty was a name. And she is hard to tame, cause she ain't down with the games that most of these lanes be playing. She been through it with some dudes and think all of them are the same. Couples said they was different, really ain't nothing changed. She know she deserve the world, can't nobody give it to her. She don't need permission to go out there and take it over. Don't need no partner, she gon' do it like she over. Reading books like Deepak Chopra, doing yoga, eating fruit and veggies. Shorty's vegetarian, I swear I... cause you are what you eat, and I cannot wait to try. But she ain't in no rush to give her goodies to me, cause sex can complicate things, and I don't want that prematurely. She got a booty patient to find out what it could be. Handles herself like a lady should be. I done had a lot, but with her as well would be. I don't think that she know what she does to. I just wonder how beauty could be such a beast. She's baby by the business, always chasing dreams. Such a lady in the streets, but when in them sheets. Well, you know I'm a gentleman, so I don't speak. I just wonder how beauty could be such a beauty. She's baby by the business, always chasing dreams. Such a lady in the streets, but when in them sheets. Such a freak.
Well, you know I'm a gentleman, so I don't speak. I just wonder how
something so pretty be so mean with ambition. Other women want some attention. She focused on millions, got some dreams and some goals. Shorty stay on her mission, and they wasting no time on N-words. That be bull. Only catch her up at the club when she get a minute. She be turning up, her and all of her women in the VIP section, going hard, flexing all losers. Such a set, all these beautiful women, get
it how they live. Do it on their own, not stressing over nobody, doing whatever they want. Not answering to nobody, living life on the terms. The right to be called a queen is something that she didn't earn.
I admire her and she inspires me. Become the king, I was born to be, so shorty, watch the throne with me. Listen, I'm a match, I'll hustle to build a kingdom for you and me. I'm a god, how can I you out doing me?
I just wonder how beauty could be such a beast.
How beauty is such a beast.
She's always such a lady in the streets, but when in them sheets.
Such a freak.
Well, you know I'm a gentleman, so I don't speak.
No,
I just wonder how beauty could be such a
beauty.
She's such a beast. She's always chasing dreams.
She's always
chasing in the streets, but when in them sheets.
Such a freak.
Well, you know I'm a gentleman, so I don't speak.
No,
I just wonder how.
Yeah. Put that beat in front. All right. Sweating up here. A whole lot. Glad nobody's in the front row. You'd probably get my water droplets on you. You don't want that. Make sure you mask up. I think we're going to have an interlude soon. Intermission, maybe. Okay. Before we go into this intermission, because the good people at the Fairfield Arts and Convention Center has something to say to you. First and foremost, shout out to the FACC for having all of this, for having me, for continuing to doing this for 18 weeks straight, and for me to be the last one here. I hope you guys are enjoying. If not, then I don't know what to tell you. Let me see here. Somebody's texting me right now. I can't tell. Probably that text. I'm gonna go ahead and knock this record out real fast. Apparently I'm out of frame. That's what somebody just told me. I don't know what they're talking about though. Look. I say asanas, yoga asanas, ayy, asanas, yoga asanas. Gotta stretch, just relieve my stress, and meditate for 20 minutes twice a day. You know I transcend, TM and go in, cause I transcend, TM and go in, cause I meditate. gotta meditate. I meditate 20 minutes twice a day. At the surface level, everything seems different, but that's just your waking state. When things outside you get attention, until you get a mantra, bring awareness inward, quiet mind, and settled body. Bring your brain into coherence. Not to mention that the karma in your life starts to clear, illuminating the darkness of ignorance around your spirit, helping you see the bigger picture, giving life a whole new meaning. But your eyes shut, you can't even see anything, but you feel like everything ain't always bliss. When you bringing up old pain, that's what happened when you de-stress. But don't trip, just know what to expect, and use it as an opportunity to reflect. When you do your asanas, hey, yoga asanas, asanas, yoga asanas, gotta stretch, just relieve the stress, and meditate for 20 minutes twice a day. You know I transcend, TM and go in, I transcend, TM and go in, cause I meditate, but gotta meditate, I meditate 20 minutes twice a day. I'ma go ahead and give me a quick little 5 minute meditation in real fast while Miss Mindy broadcasts something to you.
Grab your water. So thank you, Trey. I love that this series has allowed you to enjoy a variety of music, some of which some of you may have never heard before. That was part of what our goal was, to open our eyes to new things. We all need something positive to look forward to, and this has been a bright spot for many of us. Every Thursday evening, my tech friends and I get to hang out and listen to live music. It's a really important part of all of our lives, and we hope that you have enjoyed all of it. So part of the reason that we are going to be done with this series is a lot of things are starting to fall into place in our center. We've got some pretty big plans coming this fall, and while our new normal won't look like our old normal, you've had the last couple of weeks to meet our new executive director, Lindsay, who we are over the moon about having here. Her vision and her enthusiasm will make us bigger and better than we've ever could have imagined we could be. So one of the exciting new things coming to your center is movies. First run, super great, comfy seats, your favorite place, and a movie. Can't get much better than that. I love movies. Everyone loves movies, from superheroes to those action movies, to rom-com, to whatever. We are so excited to do it. And in announcing that, sponsorship opportunities will be available, and this will be different than those things that you've been able to sponsor before. There are so many more eyes and so many more opportunity. Sky's the limit, and we're just beginning to dive into it. And we are so excited. We hope that you will join us in that excitement and help make sure that we can make this the best movie theater possible. I want to again thank my tech friends in the tech booth, who without this would not happen. They use words that I don't even know what they are, and I'm a little bit smart. They talk about tech things, they talk about the lighting, the things that I don't even notice. Now I notice when I watch things. We've all learned it, haven't we? We've all got to experience some new things. We've all got to enjoy the things that we've been missing. And we hope, as we safely reopen, that we'll get to see you again, that you'll get to come back. You'll get to meet Lindsay and see all that she brings to us. You'll get to see Jesse again as he runs around with his hair flowing. Right? We've all seen it when you come here for a show. To Seth and Emily up in the rafters with the lights or playing with the gadgets and making it sound and light great. To our event staff, who are always here to help you with your meetings, with your weddings, with all of those events. We are so fortunate for those of us that are still here and those who are coming back, and we just can't wait to see you. So again, I say thank you, thank you, thank you for these 18 weeks. We sure hope that you've enjoyed them. Don't forget that phone that's in your hand or beside you on the couch, text FACC Live to 44321. And with that, Trey is right back.
Yeah.
Shout out to shout out to y'all. Shout out to everybody just tuning in. Shout out to everybody who is going to watch this in their own time. Well, it might not be right now, but whenever that time is, it is appreciated. Oh, what is this I'm wearing? Oh, Be Greater Than Ever. If you didn't know anything about Be Greater Than Ever, it is a lifestyle brand that I had the pleasure to channel. I don't like to say that it is my own creation because I understand that I am a co-creator with all of creation and the creator itself. And Be Greater Than Ever was born from an idea that we should not be in competition or in comparison with anybody. It was born from the idea that you yourself are enough, you yourself are complete, you yourself are your own competition and what you need to compare yourself to. However, unbeknownst to me was that even though I brought it out into the world, I still had that work to do myself. I had that work to do myself to truly understand that I am not in competition with anybody, that I am not supposed to compare myself to anybody. But truth of the matter was, I was still comparing myself to people, competing in my own mind against people who probably weren't even thinking anything about me. So from firsthand, I understand what it means to embody the totality of what the message of Be Greater Than Ever means and is. So going from 2020 to 2021 and beyond, my team and I hope that we can truly give forth this message that has been given upon me to the entire world so that we all can truly be greater than ever. If you want to help us cultivate the consciousness of the culture one article of clothing at a time, go to BeGreaterThanEver.com, BeGreaterThanEver.com, order you something, or just share the link with a friend or a family member who you think might enjoy it. With that said, let's get back. Shout out to my people. let's get back in into this here music. Oh wait, before I do get back into this music, this song I'm about to perform right now is called 313, produced by my homie Illuminati G. And the reason I made this song is because I've been here in Iowa for the last 6 years of my life, and before I left Detroit, I was in, you know, I was kind of known as a rapper, entertainer, things of this nature. But I'm pretty sure, like, you know, you might not know me, but everybody know me. Golden.
Look, yeah, I'm forever, ever. Yeah, I've been rapping, don't you ever, you never ever. Second guessing, even if I have been absent, I bet you could feel my presence. I'm here to give you my gift, and I hope that you can accept it. On my way back to heaven, like a bat out of here, making my jump this new year. Watch my parachute sail, boy, I'm never gonna fail. Run from my ills, getting higher than air. My consciousness is spanning everywhere, like Lucy reaching 100%. I got a message to give and millions to get. Mess with the kid out the east, like I'm Japanese. I like my ladies like Adam had Eve. But naked rolling the police, they say good. We ain't seen you on the scene in a while. How you been? I've been good, homeboy. Check me out. A prime time for me to put the D on like Sanders. I'ma run this here like Sanders. I'm waiting for that hand up.
You might not heard of me, but everybody know me.
It's Tray Good out the 313. OT putting on for the home team. I play the background, not a whole scene. Look,
you might not heard of me, but everybody know me. It's Tray Good out the 313.
What up?
OT putting on for the home team.
Okay, I'm still in Eastside, 6 miles, 7 mile. I rep both miles, cause I stayed in the middle on Park Grove and Bry. 48205, don't you try to shorty love me by saying it's two sides. Even the west side, show a boot of love. I'm like the spirit of Detroit, lifting my people up. Transcending trendsetter, blessing a dirty glove. And catch clouds with homies who got it out the mud. My brother G say I'm different. I say I'm multidimensional, he like, bro, that's what make you different. I just got a different vision for what the media pitches. Had to go through the dark to develop a bigger picture. Now that I finally see it, I'ma show them all that it's way more than money, hoes, and cars. I'ma show them we all got
and that Detroit is the city of God, homie. What's up?
You might not heard of me, but everybody
know me.
Tray Good after 313.
What up?
OT putting on for the home.
The home team.
I put the background, not a whole scene.
Straight up. You might not heard of me, but everybody know me. It's Tray Good after 313. OT putting on for the home team. I play the background, not a whole scene. Look. Nene. Nene.
Whoa. Whoa. Woo. My wife is in here taking pictures and stuff. She's the only person in the audience, by the way. Another announcement. Good and Fresh, the podcast, will be coming back to you very, 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 very soon. Shout out to my homie, my player partner, Chuck Fresh, who's tuned in right now. Shout out to my mama who tuned in. Shout out to Mama Lou who probably tuned in. Shout out to everybody who is tuned in right now. If you tuned in right now, you tapped in, tuned in, turned on, connected like a circuit, plugged into my purpose, it's got work, so we stay working. but yes, Good and Fresh, the podcast. If you're not subscribed to us on YouTube, go ahead and do that now. If you don't like us on Facebook, go ahead and do that now. If you aren't following us on Instagram, go ahead and do that now. Or on Twitter, do that now. I'm going to get into this next record. I don't know if I can actually do it because I dropped the F-bomb. So I'm going to wait to do it until I get the thumbs up. If I no? Okay, cool. Cool. I said I wasn't going to do it until I got the thumbs up. I didn't get the thumbs up, so I can't do it. I would have. It's one of my favorite songs. It's called Trappin' Thuggin'. You'll hear it on my next project. So since we can't do that, let's get this $1 billion. Did I do that song already? No? Okay. God done gave me another chance to make something out of nothing. I'll make something out of it, I promise. Golden. Hey, when you at the bottom, all you see is the top. And whoever in that spot, you want to get what they got. You think it's easy, just to step in that person's socks. You just see them winning, but they've lost more than a lot. See, they sacrificed it all, and that's more than you got. You think it happens overnight, boy, I suggest that you stop. Me, I thought I could get by without doing a lot. To my surprise, all that I was getting was fried. Being a couch potato, but now my mind is made up. And I won't let up, because I got too much ground to make up. Lucky for me, this is just a reintroduction, because God gave me another chance to make something out of nothing. I said it once before, I'ma say it again. I got tired of taking L's, now I go for the win. Goal line in the front, my back against the wind. All comes easier, the harder I go in. I made it. I'm on top of the world and can't look down. They hate it. Hey, $1 billion ain't gonna come if I just sit on the couch. So I'ma work and put the hardest stuff out. $1 billion ain't gonna come if I just sit on the couch. So I'ma work and put the hardest stuff out. Look, procrastination could be the cancer of dreams. Till I had me a chemo treatment, now I'm cancer free. I ain't where I wanna be, but I am closer than before. Itching to be the one in my 2-3 zone. And I'm picking up momentum.
Ain't nobody messing with him.
You gotta go and get it,
go and play.
Cause everything is asked is given.
It is.
Just make a plan and stay consistent.
That I want
what? A bunch of, in order for me to get it, gotta handle a bunch of business. And I'm banking on a billion.
Fuck, making a million.
Instead of the genocide, and I'm finna make a killing. You want just to sell it? I stuffed mine in the attic, addicted to good living. I'm a good life addict. So I speak on it like my own, in my mind, more than my hands. Hold it. Life's a game that I'm controlling. I devised a plan and got it. Own it. You could either fake it till you make it, imagine it till you have it, and crying until you grab it.
Say what?
You could either fake it till you make it, but believe it till you achieve it, the only way it'll happen. I'm on top of the world and can't look down. Hey, $1 billion ain't gonna come if I just sit on the couch. So I'ma work and put the hardest stuff out. $1 billion ain't gonna come if I just sit on the couch. So I'ma work and put the hardest stuff out. I made it. You ever felt like you were so blessed that like
that you've had the opportunity to mess up over and over and over and over and over again, but the way that the world and the universe works in your favor is that every time that you mess up, it just offers you another opportunity to do better and to learn from what you messed up at in the first place. That's my life. That's my life. I messed up plenty of times, made many mistakes, making more. And for the longest, I used to hide behind the mistakes, or I used to hide the mistakes, not hide behind the mistakes. I used to hide the mistakes that I would make so as not to get in trouble. Again, going back into healing the inner child, I hid a lot of my mistakes. There was a lot of times I got, like, forged report cards. It was, like, four times I got fake report cards. So my pop, when I was in middle school, I was getting fake report cards. Sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. But hiding your mistakes does not make you better. Hiding your mistakes does not make you greater. Hiding the flaws, the blemishes, the trips, the bumps on your road, on your path does not make you better. What makes you better is owning all of it, is owning everything that's been in your way, owning everything that stopped you, owning everything that you wanted to hide. Because you can't hide anything from the light. My mama always used to tell me, man, everything that's done in the dark shall come to the light. Anything that's done in the dark shall come to the light, will come to the light. Or the light is just going, I'm here now. Where's the darkness? I need to get it out of here. And you're going to be either embracing your mistakes or you're going to be ashamed that you didn't own up to who you are. Own up to the road that made you who you are. And if I don't inspire anything in anybody, which I know is a lie, but I want you to know that whatever you might be hiding, might be feeling ashamed about, might be feeling as if nobody's going to understand or people are going to judge you for it, forget about it. So what? The world is crazy. Everybody got their own issues anyway. Own up everything that you are and take that, move forward, and be greater than ever. I didn't even want to plug it like that, but just own everything about your life. Everything about your life is perfect. It might not seem that way, but when you think that you are a product of perfection, perpetually being perfected, everything is perfect. Did I start preaching a little bit? Okay, I'm gonna stop. We're gonna get back into this music. Matter of fact, I just gave y'all some of my perspective. I'm gonna give y'all some more of my perspective. This record was produced by Haim Lotsa Davey. That's my baby. Look, if it ain't adding, it's subtracting. Anything that takes away is distractions. I'm here to enjoy the whole thing. You cool with getting fractions, so I can't fall into no factions. Whether it's whiteness or it's blackness, those are divide and conquer tactics. And we steadily moving backwards, don't you know that all life matters? I ain't say all lives, all life. Even the darks, I know it's all light. You either extreme left or all right. When we gon' meet up in the middle, instead of bickering over pigment. I know the struggle's way different, without the entitlements and privilege. But when you think about it, it's not that different. Where everybody's scared to love and hate the system, where the poor's that broken rich get richer, and police got rights to kill an N-word. But this is America.
This is America,
home of the brave and land of the free. You can't take a stand by taking a knee. Where everyone slaves but think that they free is sick.
Sick.
Nah, nah. Look. But don't let it get to you.
Don't let it get to you.
Don't ever watch the news.
Don't ever watch the news.
Born in the evening news.
Born in the evening news.
There won't be nothing new.
There won't be nothing new.
They gon' try to victim you.
They gon' try to victim you.
Put you against you and you.
Put you against you and you.
But stay on your P's and Q's.
Stay on your P's and Q's.
Cause it's only you and I. Tied together until we die. So that when we unify for infinity and beyond, this revolution be televised. I spit the truth while they tell us lies. It don't matter if you black or white. Michael said dad before he died. I'm just trying to keep hope alive. Feeling like Martin, I have a dream. I manifested by any means. I hope that God bless my enemies. I know that they are afraid of me. Really sick. Sick, sick, man, it's sick. Sick, 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 I swear that it's sick. I change the perspective, change the perspective. Cause I'm feeling sick. Sick, 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 sick. Sick, sick. I swear that it's sick, man. Yeah. This is the part where the beat break down. This is the part where I take my mind. This is the part where I say what I want, when I want, when I can, when I rhyme. This is when I do it off of the top until it come right back. And it's about to come right back. Like, not right now, but still I'm in it. Still we with it. One more song, and then I'm finished. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Now it's time to get deep inside your consciousness so you don't ever forget it. Because sense of self is where it's at. Wrapped up in the five senses is where we've been. But now it's time to transcend so we don't ever go back again. So I'm red pilling everybody. Matter of fact, make it purple. Blue and red, mix it up. With the Urkel. So you know that family matters. Vasu Deva Katoomba come. And everybody with me now. So everybody finna come. Golden. I'm looking at the time. It's almost 8 o'clock. Make some noise for yourself for rocking with us this whole entire time. Thank you, 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 thank you. Think thankful thoughts. All right, I got one more song to do before I do that song, though, which is a work in progress. Baby, can you check that? Because I think it's off. But think thankful thoughts. If you follow me on Instagram, you follow me on Facebook, you follow me on Twitter, you see that I say think thankful thoughts every day. Because that's what I think. Thankful thoughts every day. And the reason why I think thankful thoughts is because why not? Why not be thankful for every moment in time? Even if I'm not, you know, the happiest. Even if I'm not feeling the best, even if I'm hangry, I just need a little something to eat, you know. But what I do know is that God itself is grateful. God itself is grateful. Why wouldn't God be grateful? God is the creator of everything. It can experience everything. It can do everything. It can have everything. Not that it can have everything. It has everything. And it has done everything. So why not be grateful for that? Of course God's grateful for that. And God thought of you. You, me. God thought of all of this. We are divine thoughts in the divine mind of God. So when you start to think thankful thoughts, you start to think like God. The matrix just glitched just a little bit. When you start to think thankful thoughts, practice gratitude, you get to think about God all the time. When you praise the infinite almighty one will raise you, I promise. Life will change. Before I get up out of here, I got one last song to do, and it is called Pour Out a Blessing, produced by my baby. Like I said, it's a work in progress. I hope you enjoy it. Just as much as I enjoyed making.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me?
Thank you. Thank you. You.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm at the window screaming out. It's my blessing, I need it now. J.G. Wentworth don't know nothing about my real worth. Ever 9 to 5, I'd rather be putting in real work, investing into me, clocking in on my passions, manifesting everything that I ever been asking, acting as if I already had it before it happened. Maintaining a feeling, staying in a state. When I'm out of alignment, I recalibrate. I don't give, but I give thanks. Now my cup runneth over on a full plate. On the road to success, got a full tank. Like Book of Eli, I'm walking in God's grace.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me?
Thank you. Thank you. You.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Law of attraction, I call the law of belief.
When you tuned into the truth, it's impossible to deceive. Gotta set the example and give them something to see. They've been stuck in the darkness, the only thing they believe. Sheesh. It seems to be an impossible feat. As if I'm destined to face defeat. But when you do things through the only thing, you can accomplish anything. That only thing is God, and that's my everything. All facts, no cap. That's how I'm living life, no ceilings, no cap. Life too sweet for me to ever look back and be salty. I'm glad I got this jealousy up.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me?
Thank you. Thank you, you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
I asked to win the lottery 10 years ago. It wasn't until recently that I received it, though. In the interim, I was prepared to do a lot of things that I ain't even know that I was scared to do. I had to get the ego out the way first. Had to tithe fast, meditate, pray first. Had to learn to put God and not Trey first. Because if it's name and form, then I am only here to serve the light of God and nothing else. Because outside of that, there ain't nothing else. Once you seek the kingdom first, you get everything else. I'd be a fool to try to do it all myself.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me?
Thank you. Thank you. You.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Thank you. I think that was it, right? Unless I got one more to do? Sure. Positive. Can I do that song again? Yeah. Hey, listen. If I get an opportunity to say thank you a lot, I'll do it.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me?
Thank you, infinite almighty one God.
Will you continue to open the windows?
Thank you, everybody who tuned in tonight.
Blessing for me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Unified Phil. Y'all here with me in spirit. Appreciate y'all.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm at the window screaming now. It's my blessing I need it now. J.G. Wentworth don't know nothing about my real worth. F a 9 to 5, I'd rather be putting in real work. Investing into me, clocking in on my passions. Manifesting everything that I ever been asking. Acting as if I already had it before it happened. Maintaining a feeling, staying in a state. When I'm out of alignment, I recalibrate. I don't give F's, but I give thanks. Now my cup runneth over on a full plate. On the road to success, got a full tank. Like Book of Eli, I'm walking in God's grace.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me?
Thank you. Thank you. You.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
The law of attraction, I call the law of belief. When you tuned into the truth, it's impossible to deceive. Gotta set the example and give them something to see. They've been stuck in the dark. It's the only thing they believe. Sheesh. It seems to be an impossible feat. As if I'm destined to face defeat. But when you do things, do the only thing you can accomplish anything. That only thing is God, and that's my everything. All facts, no cap. As I'm living life, no ceilings, no cap. Life too sweet for me to ever look back and be salty. I'm glad I got this jealousy up.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me?
Thank you. Thank you. You.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. I asked to win the lottery 10 years ago. It wasn't until recently that I received it, though. In the interim, I was prepared to do a lot of things that I ain't even know that I was scared to do. I had to get the ego out the way first. Had to tithe fast, meditate, and pray first. Had to learn to put God and not Trey first. Because if his name informed that I am only here to serve the light of God and nothing else. Because outside of that, there ain't nothing else. Once you seek the kingdom first, you get everything else. I'd be a fool to try to do it all myself.
Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me? Will you continue to open the windows of heaven and pour out a blessing for me?
Thank you. Thank you, you, thank you. Thank you, thank you.
My name is Tray Good. It's been an honor and a complete pleasure to be here in front of you right now. Whenever you watch this, whenever you tune into it, I hope that this transmission reaches you in love. And I'm going to say a prayer before I close out, and it is the divine alignment prayer that I started at the beginning. We are in the mind of the Father. We are in the heart of the Mother. We are in the hands of the Son. We are in the light of the Holy Spirit. O infinite, almighty, one God, great source of all laws, creator of all creation, that we are constantly co-creating all of creation with, through, as, and for. We are vibrating at the frequency of divine alignment, being at one, sharing in thy oneness and thy almighty power, harmonizing conscious focus of conscious mind, subconscious mind, superconscious mind, the triune mind of the almighty one. Co-creating a reality where all experience supreme divine and unconditional love, all-encompassing compassionate wisdom, peaceful unbounded power, and an abundance of all good things in all areas of life. Absolute perfect health, infinite inexhaustible wealth, peaceful uplifting relationships, purposeful prosperous businesses, and so much more. And eternal gratitude for myself and all living beings in every point in space and every moment in time. Forever and forever, I give love, praise, glory, honor, and thanks for the instantaneous fulfillment of this prayer. It is done. It is done. It is done. So be it. So be it. So be it. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We love you. We love you. We love you. We bless you. We bless you. We bless you. Blessed is the absolute that I am, that all is. Shivo Hambrahmasmi Angali Varahi Shrim Brzi. Thank you, infinite almighty one God. Ashe, Ashe, Ashe. Om. That's it. Unless I got more time. I'm gonna wait to see, Ms. Mindy come out here. Shout out to the entire FACC crew, team, everybody that has been a part of this for the last 18 weeks. It is an honor and a pleasure for me to be out here doing it for the last go. Yes? Oh, that's it? Okay, thank you. You all have a great, amazing night. Peace, love, and godliness.